We're gonna go to Greasy Grove. Serious?
This bull or something. There's someone there.
Got him. Man, that's a day ruiner.
Get those big shells up there.
Here's another one.
Good headshot. Oh, he's got one of those scope assault rifles too, man. Get all those big bullets for the sniper. Those up there on the wall.
Yes. It's a good start. Man. I would really like to have the assault rifle, but I guess this is just as good. Oh, but I already have a long range. I'll keep it. Look. Here we go.
How did that miss? They're still there, Jay, they're right there. Look.
Medkit.
Those bigger bullets are
good. Yeah. I don't even want to walk near this place, to be honest. I see some trees here. I'm gonna go sit behind that are right inside the barrier. That tree right there is like right on the barrier, and that's what I'm about. First victim. There could also be people coming from behind me, right? Because it's just now closing in. Like him.
Where's he going? In the bush.
Headshot.
One down.
Watch out for that guy that was over there.
I know.
There's five people. This is a small circle. I'd get up against this brick wall and turn around and watch behind you. I wouldn't be watching that way at all.
It's three people left. It's me and two people over there.
Who are in probably good positions.
Better than mine, anyway.
Yeah. Except for that guy. Oh, please.
Sit still for
me. He's got a sniper, though, too.
Yeah, I know. He's gonna sit still to shoot.
They've played it enough, they know better, I think.
They're aiming at this tower up here.
Yeah, they don't even know you're there.
Oh, I'm in the circle.
They've got to come to you. Pretty good spot. I'd be watching that sniper.
I'm guessing they're just sitting behind that van.
Waiting for other people, the other person to run, I think.
Probably. The storm's gonna push them out, though. Unless they've already moved and I didn't realize it.
Yeah, then you'd be in trouble. Is it closing?
Yeah, they had to have already moved. Rocket launcher?
What?
Launch pad? Somebody's dead.
Was it though?
Dang it! I think that was my best decision, though. Was to go for the sniper shot, because nothing else I had would have killed him. And you already saw me.